Welcome to Ask Mr. Cloud. In this video, we'll take a look at making phone calls using Google Voice. You can see that I'm in the Ask Mr. Cloud Gmail account, and down here is the little green phone, call phone. You can place phone calls as well as chat with people who are in your Gmail contact list right here within the Gmail interface. So let's click call phone, and it's going to set us up with our Google Voice. You can now place calls to landline and mobile phones from within Gmail. Just dial any phone number and you'll be connected. Now you'll need a headset and microphone, or if you have a laptop that has a web camera and a microphone, you can actually make video calls the same way, or you can just make regular phone calls without using a headset and microphone. You just talk into your computer. You cannot make 911 calls through here. They have no location service. So let's click accept and prepare the account. And that was all there is to it. Now you can just type in the phone number directly or search a name and if your contact list has phone numbers associated with them, typing in the name will bring up the phone number and then just click call. It really is that simple. The phone calls are free within the US and the rates for international calls are really, really cheap. Pennies a minute. It's really an amazing thing. We'll go and set up our Google Voice account and take a look at how that works. That is an incredibly powerful tool. I use it for my regular phone number. So that is how you would make a call through Gmail. Very convenient. Let's open a new tab and go to google.com/voice. Okay, let's get our Google Voice number. I recommend getting a new number. So you may choose your area code. And let's see. Word, phrase, or number. If you prefer a certain cute little phrase like Mr. Cloud, we can search that. Yep, no results. That's pretty common. So let's just stick with the area code and search and see if there's a nice number for us available. You can see the location of the exchange. If you really want something that's in your neighborhood, you can do that. If not, you can just find an attractive number for you. Okay, I'm just gonna pick one. Let's enter a PIN. Okay, now it will verify. We'll call your phone and you simply enter the number, whatever that might be here. As you can hear, it will ring through your computer and your phone. And enter. Well, folks, I guess you know how to call Mr. Cloud. We'll see what happens with that. That could be interesting, huh? global spam filter to send numbers we've identified. Yes. Thank you, Google. It really is. Google is really good at this stuff. I have my Google Voice number associated with one phone number. You can add phones. Here's the settings box. Forward calls to Google Chat. This phone number, add another phone. And you can add many phones and then instruct Google Voice where you want your calls sent. You can have different voicemail for different people. Voicemail notifications. When you have a new voicemail, it will transcribe the voicemail and send it to your email or send it to you as a text message. You can change your greetings. Do not disturb. Place missed calls in the inbox. Send missed calls to my email. You can record calls by pushing the number 4 on your phone. Depending what state you live in, the recording of calls may or may not play a message when you push 4 that says something like, this call is being recorded. That is a legal matter. You can have groups where you in your contact list, you have your people's phone numbers. You can assign them to groups. You can have different greetings. Call screening gives you the opportunity to accept a call or to send it straight to voicemail from your phone. You can stick a little call widget on your blog that doesn't give out your phone number, but the user can click and your phone will ring. You can add money to your account. If you are making international phone calls, it will just come out of your account. Get yourself a Google Voice number and share it with all your people. Transition them off of your old phone number. Give them your new phone number. You really have an amazing amount of control over that number and how the calls are handled and the voicemail and the text messages. It really is a great service. So get yourself a Google Voice number. In the next video, we'll talk about making internet phone calls using Skype. Enjoy your Google Voice. Thank you for watching Ask Mr. Cloud.